TikTok is facing a potential ban in the U.S., with the House set to vote tomorrow on a bill that could prohibit use of the social media platform. Now, under the bill, TikTok will have about 5 months to break away from ByteDance, its Chinese-based parent company. Lawmakers are concerned about the possible risk of spying by the Chinese government. TikTok says this is an attack on free speech. President Biden supports the bill and says he'll sign it if passed.